get out of here.
Thanks, Tom. Here at Ottawa Hills High School, the Great Bears have dropped an early 14-3 lead before the Cardinals Church would score twice in the final 2 minutes of the first half to take a 17-14 lead into the locker room. Ottawa Hills made it 27-17 on a 10-yard touchdown pass on fourth down. The Cardinals wouldn't quit and had a chance. Go ahead, buddy. Obviously, that field goal was no good. And it looks like the Green Bears won anyway. Thank you, Allie. You are a great guest.
Oh.